after the shirts are printed, you want to make sure they're flat stacked so you're able to count out all the shirts to the appropriate sizes. Grab a JG box off the shelf. You'll tape the bottom of the box. Once the bottom of the box is taped, you'll take the shirts, fold them in half, and place them in the box. Don't forget to add one of the review cards to make sure a customer can review us on Google. Close the box, tape it up, place on the outgoing shelf, and make sure it's labeled with the correct job.